we're celebrating a king, really. I mean, it's the whole point of the DVD, and you know, especially for people that bought tickets and stuff to this show, it's you know, it's one last, I guess, hurrah to say goodbye, and also just to you know, view something which would have been monumental.
It just shows so much heart that that Jackie and everybody's and the dancers are here to support something they love. They wouldn't be here if they weren't passionately behind the footage that they've got to gather from this incredible historic moment of love and loss.
But mate, you watch this and you realise that he's still got it. He's still moving like he always was and singing his butt off, you know. And so as a singer and as a musician who was hugely influenced by Michael, it's an honour for me to be here.
The way that Michael interacted with the people around him was just fascinating. So I think that it's so great you get a behind-the-scenes look and a side of Michael you never saw before.
The times when he was interacting with his band members and when they weren't quite getting it right, you know, the way it should be. And most people argue and holler at him, but Michael, he's very quiet and peaceful with him. He's very nice to him.
Filmmaker, choreographer, director, conceptual artist, composer, lyricist, you know, performer. I mean, really, truly, you know, he was involved in the costumes and the set designs and the films. We had so much fun. We made 10 little short films, including a Thriller 3D and an Earth Song 3D and a smooth, wonderful black and white Smooth Criminal, all of which, by the way, are on the Blu-ray. Michael was always, from the very, very, very first time that I ever worked with him, you know, was always, you know, the sort of principal architect of all of it.
He's a genius at work. He works very hard. He always did since he was that little.
I think everybody's had a million moments with Michael in their lives. Every night out you have a dance show, Jackson song.
Delta and Guy are enormous. I heard them sing today. It seemed like they've been singing for 20 years together. I hear, but this is their first time. They're incredible singers.
He was really happy with the interpretation of the song. And, you know, Guy and I tried to make it a little more, like, make it ours and make it what we would do with the song and still paying tribute.
Yeah, it's pretty cool singing in front of him, but I'm not nervous at all. I love it.
Tonight's about spreading the love. L-O-V-E, as Michael would say, being close to his fans, remembering his legacy, celebrating him. Celebrating him. We've been sad long enough. We will never forget, but it's time to celebrate.
Thank you.